Well, you just seen some deer. I just walked up on this food plot and they were out here. I probably shouldn't have come over so late tonight, but figured I would anyways and change the card. Probably shouldn't do that again though. I guess I didn't expect to see so many deer, but I guess it is getting pretty late too, so oh well. Been in here pretty good. It is kind of open once you get in here, but most of the apple trees are right down through here. Most of them deer you seen were over in there. I don't think we disrupted them too much by gutting all that stuff out earlier in the summer, in June. So, I think we'll be good for hunting season anyways. Got a stand up over there, you can see it's a ladder stand. I think it's a 17 or 18 footer. And the rye, it's doing pretty good. There's that row of brush that we cleared out over here. We were going to put it in that walnut, but one branch is broke already, and that was the only cover. And that black walnut, usually they're the first one to lose their leaves, and once that happens, we'd be in pretty bad shape for natural camouflage. Apple trees are just still loaded. I think the deer have got themselves a little paradise back in here. The woods surrounded them, nobody bothering them except for some guy walking in here. Here's the clover. Probably didn't focus very well, but that's it. Just starting. So, it was a fun project. Had a lot of fun doing it. And hopefully I check in again with you, all you guys. Maybe you'll have a deer down or something.